Hello, everyone. So, I'm going to show you some videos of my trip to the Oregon Zoo on July 22nd. I hope you like it, and I think you'll love the animals. Enjoy the show.
A big bear. That's a big bear, isn't it? Look at him.
Hey there.
He is big. Whoa. That's cool.
The female, and here's Bob, the male, and he loves kids.
Oh, that's so cute.
Oh, sweet.
Honey, the ice cream is closed right now. Come on. Guys, guys, guys. Looking at you.
Where'd they go? Oh. Wow. Sea otters.
Whoa.
Wow.
They really get under the water.
All right, girls, say bye-bye to the elephants.
Sorry.
Say bye-bye.
Wow.
Ha ha ha! would walk in, we'd be following the line, that way they'd be starting to see some punctures, just how they are.
Yeah, look at him go for it.
Yeah, look at him trying to get the food.
He likes to bring it up. It says this is a win-win. Oh, he grabbed it.
They got a cold cavity in them. And if you ever had an elephant break its tusk or damage that cold cavity, it's a lifetime care of flushing that tusk out 3 times a day.
And there's another one.
The risk of it getting infected. And that tusk, actually, when it goes up into the sulcus, it's got another. And all that nerves from the
pulse. It's like you guys, when I'm like, time to take a bath, and you're like, no. Oh, he's putting his feet in. It's like you, actually, putting your feet in the pool when you say come in. Oh, look, it's getting an apple. It's like, hey, you didn't eat that. I'm going to get your apple.
One of the hardest things to teach.
He stole the apple. There was an apple floated over there and he grabbed it.
That's
probably why it's getting in the water.
You got to put an x-ray plate in between the trunk and the tusk. Which is a whole other set of problems because every time they want to grab something, it's going into the mouth. You got to get a kid.
Yes, that's the female.
Is he going to go look for Grandpa? No. No.
And, you know, all the other things that can distract us. If you ever do an x-rays, you're all suited up in lead suits. All the x-ray machines I can use are bright yellow.
The owner just cannot stop throwing the food right now. As you can see, the elephants are really hungry.
Yeah, they're doing the elephant show.
Uh-huh. Trex. Orange peels.
Where's Samudra? Samudra.
Those are what you call orange peels.
Oh, yeah.
My goodness, hope you don't fill up your appetite.
You had fun watching the elephant show. It was a blast. And I loved it when the elephants started splashing and thrashing in the water, and how one of them was like reaching out to the zookeeper asking for more food. Well, anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.